always gonna leave the fighting to me.
Listen, there's not a single day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I take it. Come on. Cell had me locked down here for months. Never knew how far they were taking the shit. That's what the nanosuit is, right? A Seth exoskeleton.
I'm gonna make you fucking pay! You bastards! Where the fuck are you?
Psycho. If I could find the cell bastard who did this, I'd fucking kill him. Come on. Claire, open the door.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
You in?
Yep. Halfway. Calibrating sensor remotes. Saving. We're in.
locked.
Have a seat, mate.
We have to be sure about this. Unlocking the suit means breaking the safety seals, rerouting the nanites. If he's infused with Ceph technology now, there's no telling what he'll become.
You can handle this, Vibos.
Do it.
I'm accessing the memory retrieval systems.
Filter it.
There was always a risk. We triggered a fundamental change in your nature. But to defeat an enemy of such unrelenting technological ferocity, we'd have become vulnerable. We placed blockers on your dopamine receptors.
Blockers.
Your mind. Without them, exposure to the hive mind would consume you.
Okay, let's pull him out. The dopamine blockers are cleared. I'm registering critical neurological changes. You should be able to make a clear link with the Ceph now.
What's this?
Michael, you shouldn't. Don't.
Why not?
It won't help.
Operation? The nanosuit is then fully removed. Subject 8A, Sergeant Michael Sykes, is still functioning at near optimal levels, but accelerated degradation is to be expected.
You did this to me.
Michael, please listen to me. You are the reason why. I mean, I fight Cell because of you, because...
Is that why you cared? Or were you pretending to care because of this? Because of your own fucking guilt?
I didn't have a choice, Michael! The Cell program, we were in debt, you know how this works. I was forced to do this. To all of those people. I had to listen to their screams day after day after day. I know what I did. Jesus, believe me, I know. And I'll have to carry that with me as long as I live. Every day of my life. Michael!
And feeling bad about it makes it all right, does it? If you're so fucking sorry, Claire, how come I had to find out like this? Why didn't you just come clean, you lying
Michael,
fuck?
Listen to me. You know how it works. You know she didn't have a choice. She did what she had to do.
No choice. Just doing what she's told. Just following orders. Who the fuck does that sound like, Prophet? I'll tell you one thing, though. She was right about you. You might as well be a fucking machine because you sure as hell ain't no human being anymore. I mean, you never were much good at it to begin with, but Jesus Christ, look at you now! Whose face are you wearing under that helmet these days, Prophet? Do you even have a face anymore?
We all had to make sacrifices.
You had a choice, mate. Everyone has a choice.
Look, I told you everything you needed to know.
Remember these. All the men who died under your command because you were just following orders. Because you had no choice. Just like her.
Psycho.
No, mate. Take that suit of yours, and you go fight your own battles. Like always.
Mike! Wait.
No, Claire. He's right. Let him go.
Oh, God. We just got intel on Red Star Rising. Listen carefully. Archangel is a key regulator platform in Cell's new wireless energy grid. But that's not all it does. The system's massive power store can be discharged via a broad area directed energy weapon, meaning assured destruction of hostile elements and metropolitan area depopulation events. Protocols exist for Archangel to be retasked for a number of alternate outcomes. When that outcome is the threat of Ceph Stage 3, Archangel begins the most aggressive protocol set available, Red Star Rising. Oh, God. They're gonna obliterate New York. Total, orbital annihilation.
Why can't Cell stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not gonna be like Ling Shan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Ceph, and they'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Ceph mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Ceph threat, Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Ceph? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Ceph.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Are you okay? They aren't attacking you. My God. They think you're Seth.
No. Not just Seth. They think I'm the Alpha Seth.
I am the Alpha Seth.
Prophet! Prophet! It's too dangerous. You're losing yourself to the Seth. Prophet! Lawrence!
No! No, I'm okay. I'm all right, I'm all right. I feel the hive mind. It's so powerful. That's it. Their thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only... Shit.
What's that? Get out of there, Prophet!
My suit powers aren't training. I'm not taking damage. Seth weapons are more powerful. It's over.
Prophet, we need to link up ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Ceph hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll check it out.
Claire, my unit, the Seth disabled our APC. Can you? We need help, Prophet. I don't know what. I don't think this is a survivable situation.
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes. Claire? Claire?